Tell me about yourself, Joe. And who are you? What are you doing here with my father? You're not going to tell me? You're married, aren't you?
Why?
Because men who never say anything about themselves, they're always married. So you're married?
No, I'm not.
But you have a girlfriend.
No.
Gay?
No.
So tell me, Joe. How come a man is attractive, intelligent, well-spoken? Diffident in the most seductive way, and yet powerful. He's all alone in this world.